Hello everyone, I'm Vinita and welcome back to our channel Pro Home Chef. Today we have with us Chef Maya, who is a professional pastry chef in Sydney. Chef Maya is going to help us explore the new avenues of baking for our viewers in an exclusive baking series. Maya, passing it on to you.
Hello everyone, hope you all are doing fine during this crazy time. And thank you Vinita for having me on the channel today. So in the first episode of the series, we'll be making banana bread, which will be an ideal recipe for beginners in the world of baking. So let's get started.
As we are making banana bread, so the obvious ingredient is banana. So we'll need around 4 bananas, 200 grams of melted butter, 3 full eggs, a half teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of baking powder and 1 teaspoon of salt. And also we'll need 400 grams of caster sugar, 250 grams of all-purpose flour. And we are going to use this loaf pan for baking our banana bread. So Vinita, can you help me with smashing the bananas?
Yeah, sure. Smash the bananas. Let's mix up all the dry ingredients. We have 250 grams of all-purpose flour. Let's mix 400 grams of caster sugar.
Into that, I'm going to give half teaspoon of baking soda. Half teaspoon of salt. And 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Vinita, please give it a mix.
Let's give it a nice mix.
So now we have mixed our all dry ingredients together. Now we're gonna mix it with our mashed bananas. And we're gonna add also eggs as well. Fold all these into a batter. So for the folding, I'll just grab the bowl and cut it in between. Don't worry, it will come together because we have enough liquid as it is.
So Maya, should we add the butter now?
Yes, just add it. So now we are going to fold it again till it becomes nice consistency. So now I'm gonna line my loaf pan with the oil spray, but if you don't have one, you can use a normal cooking oil as well. Let's pour all our batter into our loaf pan.
Now that our batter is ready,
so we have already preheated our oven at 180 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes. So now we are going to bake it for about 1 hour.
Okay, let's bake it. Maya, thanks for this wonderful recipe for the banana bread. Guys, do try it and don't forget to subscribe, like and comment on our YouTube channel.